Here we go, Lachlan. Now, this is another one of those interviews. Now, take a seat. Take a seat, we'll ask you a few questions. Now, Locky, how old are you now?
5.
Well, you're turning 5. Actually, what is it? It's the end of December 2012. Look, what's your favourite toy at the moment?
It's Spider-Man. And then Tate.
Did you have a good Christmas?
Yes.
Sit back, sit back. What did you get?
A Superman toy.
Yeah?
A Superman Lego toy.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow. What else did you get?
I got some racing car.
What do you mean by the whole cover? It's not a demo, it's a proper full game. Are you waiting for any games to come in the mail?
Yeah.
Which one?
Superman Returns.
Superman Returns?
The whole cover.
Oh, the whole cover. So the proper game. What about Spider-Man?
Shattered Dimensions.
Spider-Man Shattered Dimensions. Who's your favourite friends at the moment? Hey, who's your favourite friends at the moment?
Jack.
And who else? What did Boo Boo give you for Christmas?
Play-Doh?
Yeah. And what did Simmy give you for Christmas?
A money box. It's a car where it's had flowers on it.
Wow, it looks... Hold it. I'll just have a look up.
My custom calibrated stubble trimmer. God. So, shall we continue the game?
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
Totally.
Yeah, pretty cool. It's got like a Maui surf design on it.
Oh, I'll get it.
No, it's alright. Leave it. I've got to pan out. I'm not very good at this. Hey, there you are.
Gracious.
All right, a few more questions. Where's Mummy at the moment?
Her at work.
Where does she work?
At the...
At the pub?
Yeah.
Does she ever get to bring things home from the pub?
Yeah.
What does she bring?
I bring some food.
Put your foot down because it's getting in the way of the camera. Yeah, what else? Does she ever bring you a toy home?
Yeah.
What are they?
Spider-Man and Batman and...
Here, maybe these will help. Does it look okay?
Gorgeous.
Spider-Man
too. Now, what are you doing next year? Tell me. Something that's happening that's special.
Christmas
present.
Christmas because this is different Christmas.
Never doubt me. Why? No, you're going to preschool, remember?
Oh, yeah.
In about 5 or 6 weeks, you're going to preschool.
Yeah.
You've been there already?
Yeah.
When?
Tuesday? Yeah.
But did you already visit the place?
Yeah, two times.
Two times already?
3 times.
What'd you do there?
Middle of nowhere, Alberta.
Like,
share some toys and make Play-Doh day because they got Play-Doh and they paint and you play outside.
Oh, really?
Because they got slippy dips.
Slippery dips?
Yeah.
I know how hard it is to
get a
hat. And they will give you some hats because it's too hot.
You gotta wear a hat there now, do you?
Yeah.
All right. What other questions are there we're gonna ask? What's the name of this area that you live in? Do you know the name of the area that you live in?
Yeah.
What's it called?
My house.
Your house?
Yeah.
But this, what about the whole area? It's called Janali.
Okay.
I go to the train station.
You go to the train station? When was the last time you went to the train station?
Because we're the
party
too, right?
Rusty, you go in train.
Yeah, but when was the last time you went on the train?
Thursday?
Yeah, it's great.
Was that a fluke? Because today is Friday and you went on the train yesterday. I know, because you and Mummy went sort of up the shops for all the after Christmas specials, huh? Now, what else is happening? Huh? Are you looking forward to going to preschool?
Preschool's awesome.
Awesome?
Yeah.
What's your favourite show on TV now?
Cartoons.
Oh, really? Which ones?
Oh.
Huh?
Amazing World of Gumballs.
The Amazing World of Gumball. What else?
But not Total Drama. That one's scary. The one that Alice gets turned into yoga and Alice said no.
Oh, is that Total Drama action?
Yeah, it's scary.
What other shows do you like?
Star Wars, the one.
Oh yeah. What's your favourite game at the moment?
Superman and Star Wars.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Anyhow, I suppose we better call it quits, eh? Do you want to, oh yeah, hold it, you've got your new swimming pool at the backyard. Tell me about that. It has water in it. There's your new toys, isn't it? Look at them ones. Lego oil rig. Lego Spider-Man truck. Is it good? What are they? Oh, yeah.
This is the bad and this is the human.
Oh, yeah.
You keep your car.
It looks fantastic. Did you enjoy Christmas this year?
What do you want for Christmas?
I don't know. I was thinking about getting one of those slingshots so I can watch TV anywhere on my phone. I'll tell everyone what you did to your iPad a few weeks ago. What did you do? Come on, admit to it.
I wiped it with water. I put water. It's working to help
my. Are you sorry about that?
Yeah,
fair enough. Yeah, you'll forgive me.
No, well, you will give me another iPad.
Yeah, well, when I get some money, I will, but...
Yeah, you gotta get some money, and then you go to Christmas, and you'll tell Santa to get
a new iPad.
A new iPad for Christmas.
Oh, yeah. How long have you been living in this house now?
5 days.
5 days, more like about 1.5 years. Is it better than the old place, or you like this one better?
It's better in the old place.
Why is that?
Yeah, it was my old house. Yeah, it was the dirty house.
Dirty house?
Yes, dirty. It's how you have these smart pants and have these old premiere. This old school box.
All right, one last question before you go. You like going over nannies?
Yeah.
What does she give you?
Give me some cookies.
Cookies? Well, when you go there, she gives you the cookies. What else?
Her just give me some pants for Christmas. Her give me some. Yes.
What's Nanny's boyfriend called?
I don't know.
Jimmy?
Jimmy. Yes.
You like Jimmy?
Oh, how about Sim? Who's Sim?
Sim's our friend. Yeah, but do you like Jimmy?
But
listen, do you like Jimmy?
Yeah. How about
Sim's
girlfriend?
Well, Sim hasn't got a girlfriend at the moment that I know of. What are you saying stuff like that for? Just being silly now. All right, and he goes, wave to the camera. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
All right, good work, Locky.
Let me have a look at the camera.